Hello YouTube, Luke here again, next gameplay for Millennium Jewels. Okay, let's continue along. Lair. A couple. So this is one that could take a little while. Special summons, target. Also super young. Go defense mode since that's all they can have. They'll be normal summon, they can be normal set. So they can be special summon. Oh, here comes the next button. Ah, blade armor injury. Flip you up, Neil. Ah, also had a Neil Force. Alright, what I should do then is... I'm already kept him again. A level 4. And a level up. Play this. Certainly destroys. Gonna get that. Come on. Level up. That's going anyway. Nice with Yemi. Exalt Force. Don't really want to play that and give it cards. She summons her to Gia, and all she can do is put hers in for Gia. That's probably it right there. Swords are revealing. I wonder what the extra deck looks like anyway. Oh yeah. He's actually alright. Six. I'll draw two. That can't attack this turn. He can't even attack because of... I'm a little dude. Damage. Healing. Sure, she can't attack me. Finally done. I can't be bothered doing another. I'm just going to leave it there. That took like 15 minutes just for that one game. Alrighty, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.